Bravery is never out of fashion, and we must never fail to reward it. This adage has turned out to be a lot truer this year, going by an estimated threefold increase in the cash amount the 24 children across India will be receiving on January 23 as a part of the National Bravery Awards. I, on behalf of the DLFRS gang, lend my heartiest congratulations to Kapil Negi, age 15, who has received the most coveted Bharat Ratna Award, and Uma Shankar, who has received the Bhavo Gandhia Award. Mittal and Om Prakash Yadav will also receive the Geeta and Sanjay Kapoor Awards. This is Sonal Madan from the DLF Public School, India.